Hello students, as asked in the given question, we are supposed to mention the methods that are useful for identification of transformed